Hey guys, summer is here and you know what that means. It's time for that effortless, beachy look that everyone loves so much. I know I love it. It's my signature look. So today I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. A couple of products that I've been using like crazy and I love them so, so much. There are two new products that Joico has just come out with, and it's a body shake and beach shake. They're absolutely fantastic and both serve a different purpose and are for different hair types. I love that they have done this because there's a little bit of texturizer for all you ladies out there. I'm gonna begin by prepping my hair and putting a loose beach wave in it with a curling iron. The best way to achieve this is to lightly wrap the barrel around your hair and twist it off the end so you create that nice effortless look with the very straight ends that is super in right now and trending all over Instagram and social media. It's just the best way because we don't want to create a big curl. We want to have this lived in sexy look. And guess what? If you mess up, it's okay because the point is for it to be effortless and beachy. So I'm going to show you how I do that. By putting a very loose beach wave in it with a curling iron, leaving the ends really straight. I don't want it to look too done because I'm definitely going for that California girl, just been at the beach, got the salt water in my hair kind of look. That's what I love. That's my signature look. I just absolutely love it. But now is the time for us to either use our beach shake or a body shake. I love to use both. They both act a little bit differently. The beach shake is for medium to thick hair, and it creates texture by using sunflower and coconut oil mixed with texturizers. So definitely has a lot more moisture in it and really creates beautiful texture by and creating separation, but it can be a little bit heavy for really, really fine hair. So I would deter you away from this, or if you do use it, just use it very, very sparingly. The body shake uses natural starches, so it is a little bit more weightless. So it's for fine to medium hair. It's fantastic for creating texture and body. That's why it's called body shake. I like to use them in tandem together, but you can use one or the other. I like to use the body shake for the volume, and I like to use the beach shake for the separation. So I'm gonna take my body shake and I'm gonna give it a good shake, and both of them smell amazing. And I'm just going to spray it in through my hair. Woo! I'm gonna spray it into my roux. Everywhere. Already you see texture, beautiful texture, and I find it has a little bit of hold, so it is fantastic. And then I'm gonna take a little bit of the beach shake, which smells literally like the beach, coconuts, and I'm gonna spray just through the ends. I'm going to avoid my roots just because of the sunflower and coconut oil properties. Spray it in, get the back. And I'm just gonna give my hair a nice little shake. Ooh. And there we go. Do you see that shine? Do you see that separation? This is exactly what we're going for, and I absolutely love it. This is my beauty buy of the month. If you haven't picked one up yet, guys, you need to get this. You can't be living summer 2018 without Joico Body Shake and Beach Shake. I absolutely love it. I know you will too. I love you guys. Thanks for the support, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to follow, subscribe, and like. Love you.